Hello. All right, so really quick, I know we're a little tight with the schedule, so first of all, thanks for doing this. Aaron, the team, the sound people, the crew, everybody, this cannot happen without amazing people all working together, so honor and blessings to everyone involved in this incredible production. I'm from Montclair, New Jersey. I went through Crohn's, colitis, Epstein-Barr, chronic fatigue, celiac, leaky gut, nearly died, rebuilt myself with acupuncture, chiropractic, shamanism, yoga, martial arts, juicing raw food, and I used to have like a rap that I used to do. And this very humbling experience helped me come back to a new way of living life about just pacing things better, you know, being a calm type A personality. And really the humility of the journey allowed me to kind of reinvent my life and find and fall in love with music in a whole new way. And incorporate that into yoga, which I've been teaching nearly 20 years, and I do credit as one of many things that contributed to helping me get my life together. So with that being said, this is a very experiential little sharing, and I want everyone to just, if you would...
Trust me.
Close your eyes. I have a Native American flute, and I would just like to kind of bless this space, bless everyone here, bless everyone involved with this wonderful, wonderful production of sharing information and connecting. And just think of your friends, think of your family, think of your loved ones, and just breathe. So just keep your eyes closed a few more extra seconds as you just notice the rhythm of your breathing. Hopefully it feels just really, really maybe a bit slower. You feel a little bit calmer. And if you feel this very simple shift in your biorhythm, and merely in a minute and a half, this feeling is our birthright. And this is where everything is possible. Creativity, ingenuity, innovation, brain chemistry being more heightened. So pursue it, explore it. So you can come back, open your eyes and smile. Some of you may have wet your pants. It does relax the bladder. So so I'm just gonna do a fun interactive song. This is something I met. The blessing of all this is the synchronicity of I met Aaron through Mark. And Mark through this guy, John Landers, and it's just the synchronicity of active networking and like minds meeting each other seemingly randomly. So this is a song called Thumbs Up, High Five, and please sing along. I'll probably get you to snap your fingers. Analog is not dead. There'd be no digital without analog, and this is kind of, you can thank my sister for this song, because I grew up as a child of the 70s, so this is kind of paying homage to people who actually do sing and play instruments. So thank you, Justin Bieber, Miley Cyrus, Chris Brown, and Kesha for being the prophets that you are today. Come on, come on, yeah. Mm. Mm-mm. Yeah. the end of the day. Give me all you got. Stupid songs with the same old beat. Repeat the same melodies till you shuffle your feet. The music is whack, it smells like butt crack. Same songs on the radio giving me a heart attack. Music labels got no balls. Throwing out songs, hope they stick to a wall. Paying Clear Channel with lots of money. They're playing it safe while the real music's lost. Nobody cares if you wanna die young. You can still die old and have the same fun. You can run with scissors and be responsible. Whether you like it or not, you're a role model. Thumbs up, high five. Get me off the dance floor, get me out of life. Thumbs up, high five. They're dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. I wanna hear people play guitar, bass, and drums. Real people playing more instruments. Back to a time when the music was real, when it had more soul, more life, and more feel. I don't wanna hear songs, no, I don't wanna hear songs by guys who like to hit girls. There's better quality humans, yeah, better quality humans that have music to be heard. Now I'm just singing some things that I know, that I know, that I know that you've been thinking. Everybody makes their own bed that they must lay in. I pray for the people to rise up. Come on, change the radio stations and move away from the music pollution that's infecting our nations. And kids growing up listening to songs without that much substance by insecure artists, man, constantly yearning for attention. I ain't your little monster, but some depressed Frankenstein. Don't project onto others, man, how you feel about yourself inside. This isn't about trying to be accepted or relatable. This is about your ego. Let it be a little bit more deflatable. Now all these pop stars will come and go. And a few have talent, yeah, but for some it's just a show. And if your music career ain't around in 10 years, better invest your money. Then find yourself a new job and save those tears. And do the Macarena, and do the Gangnam Style, yeah. Someone let the dogs out and crap on these songs for a while. Some, you don't have to agree with any of this. I'm just, this is how I feel. Now, bah, bah, bah. Sometimes I think John Lennon is turning over in his grave. Great glory, hallelujah, man. Can real music be singing? A thumbs up. High five, get me off the dance floor, get me out of life. Thumbs up, a high five, the dumbing you down and the messing with your mind. A thumbs up, high five, get me off the dance floor, get me out of life. Thumbs up, a high five, the dumbing you down and the messing with my mind. Yes, Rush, Queen, Beatles, Zeppelin, The Who, and the Rolling Stones. Red Crosby, Stills, and Nash, AC/DC, and Neil Young. Oh, Clapton, Cream, Yardbirds, Beach Boys, and The Doors. Oh, Sly, and the Family Stone. Steve Miller Band, Shaking the Floor. Pearl Jam, Soundgarden, Paul McCartney, and Wiggins. These people don't use autotune, cause they can really sing. America's Steely Dan, Paul Simon, Art Garfunkel, and then Little River Band, Pete Funk, the Eagles, and Billy Joe. Santana, Journey Till, and Al Green, Elvis, and the OJs. Home music's so untouchable, yeah, it will always ring. Where's your finger snaps? Santana, Journey, Mellencamp, the Commodores, Willie Nelson, Lyle Lovett, Count Basie, George Gershwin, Frank Sinatra, and Jimmy Buffett. Ella Fitzgerald, Aretha Franklin, Diana Ross, and Patsy Cline. Springsteen, Genesis, Pink Floyd, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Prince, Sign of the Times. James Taylor, Dan Fogelberg, Elton John, Nirvana, and Fleetwood Mac. Barry Manilow, Aerosmith, Michael Jackson, Metallica, man, so many more that they can't keep track. A Police, U2, Run DMC, the Bee Gees, Stevie Wonder, Johnny Cash. Here we go. Foo Fighters, Kiss, Cars, Pat Benatar, Sam McLaughlin, The Cure, Tribe Called Quest, and The Clash. Woo! Woo, woo, woo! Now my list goes on and on. Some of you may or not agree. Just be assured that I don't care, man, cause I ain't losing any sleep.
Well, we need a new music general who can fix this industry and bring back some better music, man, with much more integrity. Thumbs up, let me hear you. High five. Get me off the dance floor, get me out of life. Thumbs up, high five. They're dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. Thumbs up, come on. Yeah, get me off the dance floor, get me out of life. Thumbs up. They're dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. Do you think we the people have no common sense? You should know better than to insult our intelligence. Don't insult our intelligence. They're dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. They're dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. Dumbing you down and they're messing with your mind. Thumbs up, a thumbs up, high five. Thank you.